challenges on your science career because of being a woman?
Actually, it's a very good question, but the answer in my case, luckily, is no. Since I was a student, as an undergraduate or PhD student, I never felt any discrimination, and all the academic staff have always been very kind to me. I think in order to be a good scientist, it doesn't matter whether you are a man or a woman, as long as you're enthusiastic, you have great critical skills, troubleshooting, multitasking, organization, and especially nowadays we have a lot of support for women in science. So, yeah, in my case, no challenges, so I would say any woman could be a great scientist and go for it.
Are transgenic food really good for our health?
There is absolutely nothing dangerous about transgenic food. Transgenic breeding is a normal form of plant breeding. You're just changing genes that are already normal for the plant into something more efficient. Transgenic food is healthy, completely safe, and you should not worry about it at all.
Thanks.
Do you need special powers to be a scientist?
To be a scientist, one trait that you need is to be very determined. You have to do a lot of experiments, and sometimes they fail, so you need determination to get the result at the end of the day. So you need to be very persistent, you need to be tenacious, so that's a good trait to have to be a scientist.
Thank you.